Okay, right now I got a bad report from what will happen now. We got a strong solar storm, right, from nowhere. What you have to see that? So, the huge one, this is the point of impact. They got three layers, it means three different sources of energy, and right now it's about 1,000 something kilometer per second. Again, look at the front right here, you can see not really strong solar wind from our sun. And here again, IMF line still in good shape in the front. Look at this area. Very huge one. We have to think about that and be careful what will happen. Take a look. Right here. North Pole and South Pole. Pretty weird again, not really in the good shape, and sometimes it have to north and to south. It's not good at all. Nothing more, just give you more information. When you feel headache or you feel something not really good, inhale, in heart, in brain, in stomach, vomiting, because of this energy that come around the earth and come inside under. You can see that this is a satellite orbit. They are really huge and strong energy that come from in the dark side of the earth at night. Or you can say in the back, and it really go through the earth's surface. We have to wait for the incoming strong earthquake, storm winter, summer, drought, maybe four seasons in one day, extreme four seasons in one day. It still continues since last night as I made the presentation to you. You can see that right now on magnetic go all around the world. Because the crack is open so wide, right? As I told you before, the crack, okay. The crack is so wide. Right now you need to get a closed loop. But so many hours that magnetic at the North Pole open is so wide. Around energy go through inside the earth surface and the earth core. This is the first time since I started to follow the NASA image since 2010. It's the first time that I saw huge magnetic all around the world, even in the equator. And again, north is much more higher than the south. Look at the South Pole today. You can see that flipping. Don't forget to prepare yourself for the worst case scenario that will happen soon. It should be after December 31st to June 31st. Let's say that within June 21st, 2023, the big event will happen. This should be my answer for the follower in Australia. God be with you. Bye.